Well, let's take a look at the gold price. You can see here today it has formed another red candle. This red candle has penetrated the last supporting line, which is here, the bottom of this candle, the bottom of this candle. So it's very dangerous for gold. So if they cannot keep above this line, it's very likely for it to go down further, because the next level supporting will be the end of this shadow. Under this shadow, but it's not strong, it's very weak. So the strongest supporting level has been penetrated. Thank you.